My furnace starts but won't ignite. What do I do?
The first thing you should never do is light a match in the furnace if it is less than 10 years old. Newer furnaces have ignitions and lighting a match can mess things up if not cause an explosion.
I knew that much.
For most furnaces, the inducer motor starts up before it ignites and the blower motor engages once the air is hot enough to distribute.
All I know is that it always rumbles as the house warms up. It just isn't warming up.
How long does it run with just air circulating? You could be turning on the thermostat while the furnace is still in fan mode.
Why on earth would a furnace have a fan-only mode?
To circulate fresh air through the house, to dry out a damp furnace so it doesn't die, to cool off an overheating one in some models.
I don't think it is even getting hot.
The furnace will verify the pressure switch, limit switch and rollout switch are all closed before turning on the igniter on a gas furnace. If any of them are stuck in the wrong position, the furnace won't do anything past turning on the inducer.
So the problem could be a switch stuck open.
At least the furnace in those cases can tell you what is wrong.
Unless it is pressure changes that hold it in the wrong position due to high winds outside, ice over the vent or a leaf sucked into the air intake vent.
You don't want the furnace turning on when there's a bunch of debris sucked in. And in that case, you need to clean the furnace interior and put a grill over the air intake port.
That's a problem train often has, and I don't have a train furnace.
If the inducer doesn't turn on, the furnace shuts down before it even ignites. If the blower doesn't come on, the furnace shuts off.
It doesn't even get to the step where it turns on the blower.
So check the igniter.
You think it is lacking that spark?
Sure. And igniters do go out, though not as often as flame sensors need cleaning.
I know flame sensors get dirty, but I didn't think igniters did.
That doesn't mean the igniter didn't short out or the wire to it was loose. Conversely, it could be out of gas.
That's not funny. If the gas was off, it wouldn't even try to come on.
If the gas valve is stuck shut, it won't ignite either.